If you look closely, the drain current flows through the MOSFET for some time during turn on, even though the VDS is not fully zero. Also, the VDS across the MOSFET during turn off increases even though the drain current is not zero during the turn off process. This occurs during switching due to the parasitic elements such as parasitic capacitance at the gate, drain and source present inside the MOSFET. This type of switching is called as hard switching.